former president of the Biblical Research Institute, and he is very knowledgeable about this because theologically he knows what the Bible is saying, and he is here to clarify to us the issue of the duck. Pato, is the duck allowable to be eaten by Christians, by Adventists? So here is the best man on earth to clarify that, Dr. Rodriguez.
Yes, it is allowed. The problem is that some people have not been able to distinguish between the animals and the birds.
Okay.
See, the one of the rules for the animal is the divided rule. And they look at the pato and it is not divided, so they say we should not eat it. But the pato is not an animal; it's a bird. It belongs to the family of birds.
To the fowls family.
Right. Okay. Thank you. And therefore, you have to apply the fowls regulation. What is what is it that distinguishes the clean and unclean with the fowls?
Well, okay.
Very simple. Birds of prey. If they are birds of prey, you don't eat them. The other birds are eatable. You can eat them. So the pato it can be eaten. It's a clean animal.
So the pato that we are raising here in the Philippines and elsewhere can be eaten?
Yes. It belongs to the fowl. So it's not like the cow, you know. It's not. This is another fowl. So, and the rule is very simple.
Yes, of course, yeah.
If it's a bird of prey, don't eat it.
We do not eat it, okay?
If it's not, you can eat it. Of course, you know, you have to think, you want to eat everything that flies. No, you have to be careful with that. But the principle is very simple.
Okay.
It can be eaten.
It has been our privilege to have a man like you. God has blessed you that you have come to South Philippines. And I think our brethren in South Philippines and even Central in the whole Philippines will be happy about that.
It's been a pleasure for me to be here. Whatever we do it for the service of the Lord and
yes,
for the glory of our Savior.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, so thank
Many
you so
blessings.
Much.